Then I waited. I wasn't just, you know, irrationally doing something to just be like coming from a place of, well, ugh, like I'm over it.
Bieber apparently got into a fight with his other ex, Selena Gomez, over the weekend after threatening to make his Instagram private if his followers didn't stop slamming on his alleged new girlfriend, Sophia Richie. Baldwin has chimed in, declaring that she is hashtag Team Selena when Gomez made a shady remark. Bieber tried to react, infidelity allegations were leveled, and now Baldwin has weighed in, declaring that she is hashtag Team Selena.
Is very scary also to know mm-hmm. who they're looking up to. And I think it was such a perfect description of how I think girls are, or women are meant to feel. You know, it's even acknowledging I don't have it all, but I do know that I'm worth something.
Baldwin and Bieber first became romantically linked in December when he took her on a family vacation to St. Bart's, prompting a flurry of PDA-filled Instagram posts. I love him, the 19-year-old model told ET shortly afterward, gushing about how nice her new boyfriend is. Cut to a few short months later, and she more coyly stated of her relationship with Bieber, "It's hard to date somebody in this industry.
I'm not gonna settle and I'm gonna wait, because there is something out there that is gonna give me that feeling that I deserve and that I want."
You have to have really thick skin and be very strong. Baldwin's recent Instagram, which was posted smack dab in the thick of the Bieber Gomez hashtag feud, is either the most fortuitous timing ever, or Baldwin is trying to give her ex some advice, with the caption, "The truth always comes to light, therefore it's best simply to own it."
It would be, it didn't even need to be
spoken.
Said.
Yeah.
And it's not because I wanted any sort of spotlight on that situation. If anything, I'm wanting the spotlight completely separated.
Yeah.
Given her recent association with NBA star Jimmy Butler, there's little question she's moved on. The problem was that Justin Bieber broke up with Hailey after only a few months of dating her. Jelena's supporters are attempting to put Hailey down in the hopes that Justin would see what he is missing out on and return to Selena's embrace. It got to the point where one Jelena supporter convinced other fans that Selena is superior on Hailey's Instagram live. Is it true that Hailey Bieber has been a longtime Instagram follower of Selena Gomez? Is it just a coincidence that she joined the same gym as Selena? Above all, Hailey is a Jelena lover on the inside.
But it wasn't in a vindictive way. It was simply like, okay, I actually have my part to say.
Jelena and Hailey's on again. Off again romance has been followed by fans for years. Selena fans have lately accused Hailey Bieber, formerly known as Hailey Baldwin, of being too enamored with the singer. And we'll just let the receipts speak for themselves. Selena Gomez is reportedly doing her own thing and concentrating on what makes her happy, according to a source. When Justin saw this video, he took action to stop it by speaking out against bullying, going so far as to call the girl a terrible excuse for a human being.
That's not where I was. When it all came together, it just felt right. And I was okay with that. Other than the fact that they pay attention a bit more to my personal life than maybe others, it's gonna be, you know, it's gonna be gone in a day. There's gonna be another story. There's gonna be something else. So people will ultimately know, yes, where the inspiration came from, but then it kind of ends there.
Justin Ethan said in relation to other rumors, "Anyone who thinks I would dedicate my whole life to someone in marriage to get back at an ex is mean-spirited because a logical person wouldn't think this way." However, we can't help but be curious about Hailey's true feelings. The supermodel resorted to Instagram to tell her followers that negative remarks were starting to affect her mental health. "In addition, in a million years, I would never wish for someone to be treated this way." He even tells followers that Hailey is the nicest thing that's ever happened to him and that he's in love with her. Selena also expressed her displeasure with bullying, taking to Instagram Live to say, "If you're my fan, don't be rude to anyone. I know I'm not the only one who has thought about it. We all do, right?" Her insecurity was clearly clouding her judgment, given how quickly she transitioned from Jelena to Hailey when a new supermodel came into town with an even more famous ex-husband and better-looking daughter. Not that either of them really need anything. But this time around, there may actually be something different at play, because instead of leaving us alone or just picking up on our weird attention-seeking behavior like before, some internet users seem convinced they're seeing proof in photos after photo as if Selenators finally caught on to what we've known all along. She believes every single mean word said online against herself due poor mental state towards women's self-esteem issues. Hailey Bieber has been lurking on all of Selena's social media pages for a time now, which may come as a surprise. In 2011, in a series of absolute fangirl posts, Hailey told fans, "I'm 100% Team Jelena, and I don't care what anyone says, but Justin Bieber and Selena Gomez together is the definition of a teenage dream." As well as confessing that she's obsessed with the way Selena looks, she said, "Selena Gomez is so friggin' good looking." The supermodel instantly unfollowed the page and DM'd the account owner, truly apologizing and explaining that the mistake was her own. Why did she have to apologize when she could have just kept talking? Selena's fans would have picked up on something fishy, and I'm sure she was well aware of it. When the whole internet knows you're snooping on your husband's ex, it's a little embarrassing. You're an idiot, just like a button. Jelena fans were ecstatic, and one even started a Twitter thread with a slew of conspiracy theories regarding Hailey's undying love for Selena. I'm sure I'm as taken aback as you. Maybe Hailey is still a major Jelena fan who doesn't see why Justin chose her over Selena. I mean, Hailey is nice, but when you have adoring admirers whispering in your ear, you're bound to think a few things, and Jelena is Jelena, as they say. Think again if you're married to Justin and believe 2011 was a fluke or a phase. In 2018, Hailey made the mistake of following House of Sel on Instagram, a popular Selena female fan club with over 29,000 followers. Could this, however, simply be a coincidence? Is Hailey inadvertently pursuing Selena? Or is she attempting to move on with her life? We have no way of knowing. Let us know what you think in the comments.